Hi, my name is Lydia, and to celebrate the International Day of Women and Girls in Science, I want to tell you why the course I study, maths, is so important. Now, I want you to think about some maths you learn in school, and you might have found yourself thinking, why are we studying this? When are we ever going to use this in real life? And that's always a hard question to answer, because the truth is, probably not that often. In reality, it isn't always the maths knowledge which makes it such an important subject to study, but more the skills and problem-solving abilities you pick up by solving the challenges that maths provides. Maths makes you more creative, forcing you to think outside the box and work through challenges in logical steps. It also makes you more resilient. You might try a question and get it wrong, but that doesn't mean you stop there. You try and try again until you find the solution. And this resilience is something which is so important in so many aspects of life. It makes you more confident and able to pick yourself up when something goes wrong. So often we hear the term, oh, they're a maths person, they're naturally good at it. But I really don't believe in this. Maths is simply a way of thinking, a skill which can be taught and learnt like any other. Maths is also surprisingly beautiful. A famous sequence of numbers known as the Fibonacci sequence can be found in the number of spirals in a pine cone or seeds in a sunflower. Maths simply provides us with the language needed to describe these wonders found in nature. And this is a language that we can use all over the world. We don't need Google Translate to explain maths to someone on the opposite side of the world. 2 + 2 = 4, no matter where in the world you live. These reasons make maths not only a fascinating subject to study, but one that is absolutely essential to understanding the world around us. The opportunities in maths are endless, and new theories and inventions in maths help improve our daily lives. It is a subject which is continually growing and changing, which makes it all the more exciting to study. Educating the next generation of mathematicians is key to ensuring progress and the potential for even more impressive discoveries. So, next time you find yourself stuck on a problem, whether it be a maths question or not, just think that the way you approach and solve this problem might actually have more to do with the maths you studied in school than you might think.